Tomorrow, President Obama heads to Minnesota for another speech on health care reform. A CBS News poll taken after the president's address to Congress indicates Mr. Obama is changing some minds. CBS News senior White House correspondent Bill Plant has more. Bill, good morning.
Good morning to you, Russ. That poll does indicate that the president made some progress in moving forward his ideas about health care reform.
I'm not the first president to take up this cause, but I am determined to be the last.
Since the president made his primetime appeal, 52% of those polled now approve of how he is handling health care reform. That's up 12 points from when the same group of people was polled at the end of last month. But 38% still disapprove. And overall, only 42% think he has clearly explained his plans for reform. And you can add many moderate Democrats to that group. They are just not convinced.
I'm not going to support anything until I've seen everything.
The problem that I had before the speech and continue to have is the concern about how we're going to pay for the changes.
Perhaps not surprisingly, for conservative opinion makers like Rush Limbaugh, the president's speech was unconvincing.
It was grossly inappropriate in content. There were lies, falsehoods, distortions. It was embarrassing in tone.
Now, even though Democrats appear to be more unified after the president's speech, many of them are still saying there are not enough specific details. The president is going to continue campaigning hard for this for the next few weeks. Tomorrow, he's in Minneapolis. Russ?
Bill Plant at the White House. Thank you very much.